Tonight, Shaw Industries has announced that they will lay off nearly two-thirds of their workforce within the next 60 days. This is because the company is transitioning to another production site in South Carolina. Shaw Industries is on St. Andrews Road in Irmo, and they're going to be closed August 7th. The closure will impact 203 employees. According to the Department of Employment and Workforce, Shaw Industries employs close to 1,200 people in the state.